Hello. We are back. And, oh shoot, I can't hear. Pause it. Keep forgetting to hook up my headphones into this outlet. On the little thing. Oh god, what's that noise? Oh, that was me. Alright. Previously, in Dragon Ball Z. No, Ginger Ball Z. A dragon. Ginger. Previously on Ginger Ball Z, we were tracking down something that took an Asian girl's spear. An Asian girl's mom's dad's spear. And we have to go get it back, because apparently the outcasts are the only competent hunters. Wait, what? Oh. I was gonna say, you better not climb ladders all weirdly. It would have been nice if I would have got that one ability to silent kill. I also don't have the ability to jump down and land silently, which would also be really nice. Wait, do I? No, I'm pretty sure I got the whistle. Yeah, I got the whistle. Lure call. Which ain't gonna be much help in this. Wait, what? It saw me? God, the vision. I'll give that to them. They made these monsters actually, you know, have decent vision. Like, it can see you. It doesn't matter if you're at a weird angle. Like, if you actually see someone, like, if you look at it yourself, like, if you were in that robot's position, they would probably see something from that angle, too. They have realistic vision. Shoot. I don't want to drop down. I know I'm hesitating, and when I want to drop down is when it's going to stop. Watch, as soon as I press square. I don't want to drop down. I'll probably die from this height. Audio died for a second right there. What the heck was that? That wasn't even the recording device. The audio is in the game just cut out. Oh shoot, did it see me? I think the best spot for me to fight these guys is probably up here too. I don't even know why I want to go down. I can't fight these guys close up. Oh wait, I don't want to do that. I was trying to do this. Where'd it go? I knew it.
Oh boy.
Shoot, someone saw that. Huh? What happened?
There's somebody here. I wonder who could have done that. Guess I'll go back to eating. Oh, missed. Let's go. Yeah. What you gonna do when I'm all the way up here? Well, except shoot that. Ooh, my shot. I was a sniper in Call of Duty. Took 3 tours. Got to 3rd prestige. Ooh, that was a nice shot. Alright. Whoops. This button. Alright. Yeah. See that aim? Look at that. And you wonder why they call me the young god. Yeah, you better run. Oh, don't look at that one. Oh, come on. Even slowed down time, this thing is like... Oh, it's a laser. There we go. Antonio, he keeps logging on every time I start playing this game. He wants to start recording with me. I want to start recording with him. But it's so complicated, man. I have to have like I have two mics, but I have to have like, I have to hook both mics up. And then whole bunch of other crap, basically. Having the high ground in this game seems like the only way to go. I wonder if she'll give it to me. I doubt it, because, you know, it's a family heirloom and all that. Why would you give a random stranger outcast at that, a family heirloom that meant this much? Keep pressing the wrong button. I just enjoy looking at this game. It is so beautiful. I can't even imagine it in 4K. I mean, I don't have a 4K TV. So I believe even if I don't have a 4K TV, but I, what the heck? Oh. Hello. How? Are you wait? Oh, I was gonna say, what the heck is that? But I can't imagine this game in 4K. It'd probably make my eyes bleed. Look at this. Look at this color. I like how they made her hair red too. It just makes everything look better. I feel like if they gave her like brown hair or something, it would just make her look less, like, I don't know the word. It make her pop out a lot less. If they just gave her some brown hair, black hair, blonde hair. I think blonde hair on her would look weird, just because of her face. It would look like it's not natural if they gave her blonde hair. Look at that. You saw that moon? On the water? Beautiful. And I guess you can't run out of stamina. But she starts huffing and puffing after you run for a while. But I think that's just for effect. Just immersion. To show that she's like human. Oh shoot, that thing saw me. Can I make it around this? Yeah, I'm out of its vision. I was wondering where the heck she was. I was about to say, weren't you not too far away from where I left? First you send Arana back to me, and you know you've got this. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know what you were
supposed to do. That you did. Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back. Your mother knew how to craft them.
Oh, they gave me an item, spear damage boost.
Okay.
Let's see what quest this is. The Forgotten. Alara's brother, Brom. Brom. Get behind Brom. Was supposed to come home after 10 years of exile, but he has vanished, leaving behind a blood-soaked camp. Go to Brom's camp. I still have yet to do the freaking main mission. I'm level 5. I'm 2 levels ahead. Screw it. I'm doing this my way. I'm pretty sure after this, though, there won't be any more side missions, because I doubt they'd want you to be exploring this long without doing, like, a single story mission. This ain't, what's that one game called? Elder Scrolls. Where they're like, they encourage you to do everything but play the story mode. I like the story mode on Elder Scrolls though. At least Skyrim. That's the only Elder Scrolls I've ever played was Skyrim. That was it. Oh. Oh shoot. Alright, I gotta go around. I totally forgot. Those scrappers. It doesn't have that highlighted as like an area for Striders to be in. I think I'm good. I don't know what the compass at the top, when it turns yellow, I don't know what that means. I thought it meant that I was getting close to combat, or I was in a combat zone, but that's not the case, I don't think. It seems very inconsistent as to when it turns yellow and when it's not. I could have sworn I saw a light that showed that there was a thingy. Your footstep, oh, that's probably mine. Guess not. I could have sworn I saw one of the lights from the Watchers. Whatever the heck the things are called. She like vaults. Every time you jump, she like vaults full strength. Oh shoot. Thought that bunny was something. This is his camp. They're right on top of his camp. I don't think there's anywhere to hide. Alright, let's see how good this game... Like, I'm out of sight right now. I am out of sight, so I should not be seen by this thing, even though it says I'm like visible. I'm out of sight to them. But if they see me just because I'm not in grass, that's gonna show a flaw in this game. They don't use their actual perception, they use radiuses instead of actual their eyes. Which is cheap. It's a cheap tactic. And also kind of annoying. But it, from what it looks like, I'm pretty sure if I was... See? Look at that. It uses... I should not be seen right now. I was completely behind that tree, so maybe... Either I did stick out for a second or two right there, or this game actually does use radiuses instead of actual character perception. Let me see if I could pull this thing from here. Wow, that's a loud whistle. That echoed. I'm trying to get close enough to get in a bush. Oh shoot, did it see me? How the heck do I get close enough? Freaking grass. Oh. Oh god, that was close. Freaking log almost blocked me. I think they're all gone. See, it's yellow now, so does that mean I'm in... What does this mean? Does it mean I'm in a quest area? Does it mean I'm in combat? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. When they first said this, they said... they said there was blood everywhere, but no body. Have one skill point. Don't need that. Don't really need that. Don't really need that. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent while not alert. Okay. I guess this. It's still loud. I thought it was going to be like an audible difference.
Did someone attack Mom? blood.
Is it a blood-soaked bucket? Wait, did they? That's weird. Wait, did he fake his death? Did he fake being attacked? What's going on here? Got 9 more minutes. Something's fishy around here, and it's not coming from that river. Shoot. Some watchers. I like how quickly it shook off that first one. Gotcha. A watcher heart. Yum. Those make good eats. At least I would hope. Ah, shoot, it saw the body. Oh, shoot, invisible. Yoink. That whistle's great. Without a doubt, should be the first thing that you get. It just makes everything a lot easier. Excuse. Where's my Wawa? My agua. Yum. Nice cold water for the soul. This place, it's leading me to like everywhere and back. Save point. 23 minutes and counting. Almost 24 actually. Oh, I thought I picked up 10 rocks. Why is there 10 rocks there? Was it a warning? See? I'm a genius. As to why he did it, I don't know. Maybe he doesn't want to come back, is my best guess. Maybe he, oh shoot. Maybe he likes being an outcast. Maybe he likes being on his own. So he's giving them an excuse for them not to. Oh, hello. Oh, shoot. This is a pretty big settlement. or herd or pack, whatever the heck these things are called. I think there would be herds, maybe. Maybe herds of watchers, packs of scrappers. No, I don't think it's big enough to be a herd. I'm not hidden. Dang, it's a lot of watchers. I thought that was a scrapper. I'm gonna say, why are you all the way out there, bro? Kill the scrappers. There's no, like, bush. I wish there wasn't specific bushes you had to be in. That only circles over here. This one comes by here. Okay, good. There's a dead body. Huh. Well, none of my business. Alright, so one circles around there. There was one that circles pretty close to this one. Alright, I gotta find a way to get into those bushes. They're both looking away. Shh. At least I thought they were. Hurry up. Oh my god, it turned around. Wait, which one am I? I'm tracking this one, right? No, I'm not. I'm watching this one. Dang, they both get really close. Oh! Hello, big guy. Jesus! I mean, I had good aim right there. Alright, I had good aim. For the most part, I think I only missed like one or two. But I was just scared. I really did not want them to charge me. Because I'm still not used to my buttons. I feel like I would have hit square instead of circle to dodge out the way. Yeah, heavy attack. Where'd I kill the other one? Did I search both of them already? Yeah, they're all searched. I don't remember excuse me, I don't remember searching that first one. And not get detected by anything else in there. It had a metal shard on it. What was that? Oh, fire kennel. I thought that was... Okay, where do I have to go? I was totally not paying attention. Oh. Something crawling on me. Hey, what? Did he go through the rock? What the heck? Did he go up? He did go up. Jump, girl. I know you got hops. I don't know. Maybe he's working with the enemy. Somehow, some way. The enemy humans. Because I know there's enemy humans because of, wow, I took damage from that. What's up there? Did I check up there? Pretty sure you could have made that jump. Nothing? Fast travel pack. Potion. We getting RPG now, boys. And girls. That's my best guess, besides him not wanting to be a part of the tribe anymore. And him wanting, or him joining, like, the bad people. I don't know if it's, like, bad.
I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Alright, don't do that now. There's better ways to solve problems.
I will. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Same exact tone. Get a hold of yourself.
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker. I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let be. If you want me to do things with people, if I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Bron?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Bron.
Hey, what? How the heck did you get here?
I'm sorry.
Oh.
I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister. I can't protect you.
I need no protection. He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can guide them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
Oh shoot, I'm at 35 minutes.
Fill my head with screams.
I was so into the game I didn't realize.
Rom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you now.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be gone. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
This is a weird close-up. That was another really weird close-up. Alright, I'll be back.